just a Dublin issue. Disadvantaged schools in Limerick and Cork and other big towns around the country have been cut as well. And we've two people here today who have come all the way from Cork to show their support. So we'll just give them a quick minute to talk to you.
Hi ladies and gents, my name is Aidan, I'm from Scully, Sagan. We travelled up, 85 of us, to come up and basically show our solidarity with the other schools in Dublin and indeed in the rest of Ireland, to show our disgust with Ruairi Quinn for his inability and his shameful behaviour. My school alone, Scully, Sagan, is going to lose 14 teachers over a 2-year period, along with all the other disadvantaged schools in the north side of Cork. We are being particularly targeted, we feel rather unfairly, and we just want to show our solidarity with the rest of you and say fair play and dare.